team. And of course, we're very, very excited about being able to bring on a lot of new people, including graduate students and postdocs. And I think, you know, for me as someone that went through both the undergraduate and graduate program at Berkeley doing SETI, it's really fantastic to see a significant and sustained investment in this field that will send a message to young people that if they want to pursue a career in SETI, they can.
It's come a long way. Seth remembers, you know, we talked about SETI back in 1993 when the funding ran out, and this is an enormous infusion, but so far, no fruit. So far as we know, we are all alone.